It's time to connect the dots, where we take a deeper dive into today's headlines. And now that there's a fourth wave of COVID sweeping over the U.S., fueled by the Delta variant, the debate over masks are heating up again.
Yeah, but it turns out your old cloth mask might not cut it. Let's connect the dots.
Any way you look at it, the Delta variant is much more contagious, with evidence indicating it can travel from person to person in just seconds and with limited contact. Researchers have found people infected with Delta have 1,000 times higher viral load than people infected with the original coronavirus strain. And that has helped it race across the country, leading public health officials to ask even vaccinated people to mask up again. And it's not just any masks. The former head of the FDA, Scott Gottlieb, says we need to be talking about high-quality masks like N95 respirators. Those are the medical-grade masks. They provide more protection than cloth or surgical masks. Cloth masks can be problematic because they don't filter out enough particles, and surgical masks just don't fit tight enough to your face. There is one group that should not wear N95 masks, and that's children. They have not been approved for use in kids and probably more importantly, can be uncomfortable to wear for long periods of time. Experts say it is better to find a mask that kids can wear comfortably to encourage use. And of course, your best protection is a vaccine shot.